What zombies are like just running through this?
Are there like dinosaurs you have to shoot?
Run! Are we the dinosaurs? I mean, we're in the cage.
Crikey, we're going to the wrong fort. The wrong green forest. Too many swords.
Bienvenue à Jurassic Park.
Trust Park.
Oh, it's just like the movie.
Just like the movie, it's so crazy.
How about you get on the car?
Goodbye. Oh no,
it's
not the
tent. I did not get a fucking clothes!
Oh dude, I missed the car.
Yeah, nice. Oh shoot, Kimpton. Grimpo is one of the zombies,
yeah,
guys. You better be careful.
Give us the gun out, use it.
Oh, what the?
Give us the gun and use a knife, you run shot.
Why is it so dark?
Because you're entering the cave, that's why. Oh,
the
nice.
Knife.
Now I
pull
get
your knife to go faster.
You guys turn off the lights, turn
yeah,
it back on.
Holding knife, is there any?
No, no other one is no more.
No. Level 2 in experience.
Oh, no, why is it so fast? No, get back here. No.
It goes too
damn
fast.
Oh, I missed the car.
Oh, God, you're in the over.
Did you slow the car down?
The irony.
Don't touch the fence, because you get electrocuted and die.
Hey, guys, there's a guy going to the bathroom there. I feel like we just... Oh, let's lock this guy in here. Don't worry, dude, we'll keep you safe. Yeah, the T-Rex is coming to eat him, I guess. Oh, snap. There's a freaking zombie right there.
There's a T-Rex. Oh, my God.
Damn, why is 12 so fast? Where are you guys going?
We're going to Dinosaur Land.
Run!
I'm gonna call it the prom.
Why did it break? Oh, come on.
Oh, man, you guys are so screwed.
There's a way around, yeah, but there's a zombie gun.
Go, 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 come on, start it already. Snap. Oh, shoot, there's a couple of zombies, holy snap. Let's throw some grenades over there, try to help them.
It's gotta bail.
Probably shouldn't have used it anyway.
Run.
About to go, oh, snap.
Oh,
ah! Whoever got left behind is dead. Alright, just 7 of us left, guys. Can we do this? 7 versus 14. 15. I thought there was 20 bone people on the server. Don't die, don't die. Oh, God. Biggie Smalls is dead. Or Biggie Cheese.
Oh. I need health. If anyone has any, or that's impossible, in zombies get maps.
I feel like, I felt like some very cold vibes going on when I said that. This guy has no weapons and he's... No wonder he's only got 6 health. Guys, hurry, we gotta go. Let's start this up and let's just get moving. We ran the wrong way. Hurry. You'll be the bait, don't worry. Well, the rest of us will be safe. Be careful, the raptors can hurt you.
They can hurt you, actually.
I said they can. I said they can. Okay, they got her. They got her. Or him, I don't know. Sounds kind of like a little boy. Guys, come on, get up here, man. They're coming. I can't believe we used that kid as bait.
Where's the fifth guy? I see only 4 of us up here.
Well, I don't know.
Oh, 12
is it 12?
We just got up there.
Okay, yeah, he's up there. Of course he is. What kind of weapon? Oh, I have a shotgun, so I just try to shoot them back. Don't let them up! Go! Go! You guys, now there's a chance, we gotta go. Don't stay back, guys, don't stay behind. And once they're counted for, all five of us are going. Alright, good. There's a bee hopping his way over there. You guys just stay up here and then get ready to go. As soon as the T-Rex comes, just jump down. Alright, jump down now. Holy shit! Go! I'm getting in the freaking truck.
I'm stuck.
I'm sorry, Green. I'm sorry.
I hate you guys.
Dude, it's not like I had the power to help you, man. There's nothing I could do. Green, at least you're still alive. Never mind. As soon as I say that, he dies. Come on, 12. Why the heck are you freaking doing that? Well, I don't know. I don't care anymore. That'd be very freaking annoying if I was a zombie, though. Oh my gosh, dude. Where's the other guy? Are you distracting them, man?
I'm going as fast as I can.
No, dude, distract them. Turn around and just try to distract them, man. They're all coming for you! Holy snap, you're bringing all of them here! Oh shit! Oh crap! So close!
Guys, have you guys ever heard of DAP?
Please stop.
Have you guys ever heard of DAP?
I'm gonna have to stop you right there. Please stop.
Oh wow. I jumped once. You guys are just like freaking going at each other. Snappy guys, the zombies are killing people. Biggie Chief killed somebody. Dang. I was letting what I said,
Why's the car so slow?
Hey, Green Thunder, at least you're still alive. He died right as I said that.
I can't hear you. People are talking over you.
Yeah, I know. So many people talking. But that was funny. Did you hear that, Green Thunder? Did you hear that when I said that? Oh shoot, that poor kid!
Someone got raped by you, what?
Okay.
He got fucking crushed. Wait, so Green Thunder, did you hear what I said?
Yeah.
No, but like when you died, I said at least you're still alive, and you died right as I said that.
Everyone go inside and get ready to jump.
That was awesome.
That doesn't matter now.
Yeah, well it'll matter later, watch.
Jump through the window, hurry. Get in the car.
The zombies are over there. What? Snap, they're fast.
Oh, yeah, just a zombie right there.
Stay in the middle and you're good, because they can catch up to you and you can ride.
You say so, Green. Oh, snap.
Someone got raped by door. That is so sad.
Get ready for a gun pedestal.
Did you see that? That was awesome!
So, can't you read the sign at the high voltage? I don't think numbers are
that was epic!
Guys, run into the door! Guys, run into the door! There's no way you can break it!
Holy snap, that was epic. Oh my gosh, I really hate these stupid notifications that come to my friends online.
Pop up ads in my fucking computer,
so I'm just
gonna fucking
do it. I don't really need to know that they're online.
Guys, run into the doors, run into the gate.
Whoa, what's going on with that woman's jawline? Oh.
Oh, fucker.
Oh, run.
Get up, back.
As soon as you're there, freaking push the button. Well, at least you fell on this side and not the other side. I remember back when I was first playing this map, that would happen to me a lot. Oh, snap. They're coming, guys. That was too epic, though. Freaking number 12 just getting annihilated by the fucking vent. Oh, shit. Here they come, guys. I'm trying to help you, man. Oh, snap. Go, 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 go. No, up here, up the rope, up the rope. Up the rope.
The tree now, because that's the safest.
Yeah, up the rope, up the rope.
Hope you made it, because if you didn't, you're
basically... Oh, snap, man. I'm not going to take any chances. I'm just going to climb down. No, I said I was going to climb down, not freaking fall to my death.
I almost died. That was...
yeah, same here. I almost died.
I can trust trees. Guys, you can trust trees. They save your life.
I literally have no idea where I am.
You're going to die. Oh my gosh, they're killing a lot of people right now. This is not good. Crippling depression killed Danky. And Ho 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 is dead now. Come on, hurry up, you guys. Go for the button. As soon as you get to the electrical posting. Oh my gosh, we're losing people really quick. These zombies are relentless. I'm not sure how they're killing all of these people, whether they just didn't climb the rope or not. But... come on, open up, open up.
Six of us left.
I saved zombies there behind. That doesn't have full health and try to distract the zombies. This is really gonna be bad. If we could do what number 12 did last time, I think we might make it.
The dinosaurs actually do damage.
I have a freaking sniper, one of like the worst weapons to have while you're running. Come on, don't you dare. Number 12 will be here any freaking second. I don't need that. That'd be
a... Hey guys, I got a flamethrower.
Nice.
We'll use the flamethrower then. Oh snap, I might have just made a fatal mistake. Here they come. Throw your grenades at them.
Can we press the button? Please tell me.
You guys are shitting me, right?
We did.
Oh snap! You guys freaking scared me, and I could have died if that thing would have taken any longer.
Do we have to cook somewhere else to get different endings?
Oh my gosh, guys, this is gonna be it. This is gonna be it. I'm gonna die for sure here.
We gotta hold them out. That's what we have to do.
No, we just need to wait until the dang T-Rex comes and saves our lives. The T-Rex is a beast. I'm not- okay, go. I'm not going down there. I'll die.
Someone
okay.
Go up and close the
thing. Come back up here, guys! Oh my gosh! The T-Rex is coming. I'm making a jump for it. Go! Oh gosh! Crazy, no!
Run!
Come on, get on top of the jeeps! Hurry! Come on, on the jeeps, you fool!
Oh, you just got a touch and you're good. Just run for it! Follow our beautiful journey.
Distract the zombies! Distract the zombies, dude! You're dead! You're not gonna make it, man! Just distract them! Please, dude, have a good heart and distract them, man!
Oh, what the fuck? That's racist! Did he throw
up
the black guy first?
I think the car did it. I don't know if it's not, or the car could be racist, though.
Yeah, the car threw me off!
Oh gosh, we're dead, you guys. Why did you lead him over here? Why? No, where's zombie? He's bringing him over here, that bastard! He's gonna die, watch.
Lead them away!
God damn it! That freaking green bastard! Oh gosh, I know this is not very friendly thing to do. Shoot! The freaking 12! Ah! Oh crap! Oh, God. Man, you set them all on fire. Oh, shoot. There were so many flaming zombies. So many flaming zombies. The bunker ending is probably the easiest out of all of them.
It's not, trust me.
Oh yeah, well what is then?
Can we choose a map that's not an adventure map next time?
The boat or... Dude, if you don't want to play a non-objective or run map, then go play on another server.
I love objective maps. I love objective maps. Zombie escape maps are my favorite.
Fuck you, how do you not become the zombie?
You gotta go as far as you can. Fuck, I got there's a 50% chance of being close to the zombie there.
I have a feeling I'm probably gonna die. Who's doing that?
Be careful, a zombie could spawn.
Stop shooting me, dude. You're actually doing some damage to me. Oh, whoa, I'm doing a lot of damage. Freaking... every single bullet. Okay, I must... really must not use additional ammo.
Flip
it, I'm just gonna reload when I'm in the car.
Don't waste your nades.
That was funny when I told what's her name that she was gonna be the bait while the rest of us escape. Or what's his name? I think it's a kid. Oh snap, people are getting electrocuted by the fence.
Yeah, don't touch the fence.
Holy snap, we just lost 3 people.
Yeah.
There's only like 12 of us left now. Not very good to number to have by this point. If there's like more than like 5 zombies. He was freaking obliterated that guy. The T-Rex has come to save the day yet again. The T-Rex is the anti-hero of the story.
Yeah. For some reason, T-Rex kills zombies.
No, the T-Rex kills people and zombies, but only kills the more corrupted people.
Alright.
The T-Rex loves the taste of justice. I don't know, it's stupid. You have, like all zombie survival things, you must wait for the elevator to arrive.
Oh,
here they come.
The Titanic one's kinda cool.
You guys are getting like, oh shoot. Out of my way, you dang zombie. You guys, you're not supposed to climb the hill, you're supposed to climb the ladder. I mean, the rope. Well, it's kind of like a ladder. Oh, shoot, Cam. You guys, that's what happens when you don't follow directions.
Oh, shit.
Biggie Cheese is dead. Now, there's only 9 of us left. We lost most of our good soldiers back there. This way. Follow the blood. This guy's like running without any weapons at all. Yeah, but when you have a knife, you feel more engaged.
You should run faster because you have less weight. Since I'm not carrying anything, I should run faster.
Maybe you're just fat. Well, here we go.
For your information, I weigh 125.
I weigh 136. What does that say about you?
Oh, that makes you fat!
Nah, I have more muscle than you, dude. I exercise, unlike you. And by exercise, I mean like jogging and stuff. I do more lower body work. Well.
Totally exercise.
Ah snap! They're coming. But look at all. There's like more of them attacking us this time than last time. When they're gonna be like nervous.
Telepath escape. Finally, something that's not bunker.
Yay! Helipad escape is like the most fun of all of them. But I'm pretty sure not all of us are going to make it.
It's less hard than the bunker, but less easy than the dock.
No, a helipad's probably the hardest. What the heck happened to the freaking rainbow cat?
The bunker's the hardest. Okay, dock easy, helipad medium, and bunker hard.
No, bunker is like the medium. Freaking helipad's the hardest. The boat is debatably hard and easy depending on how well you're doing.
What's the easiest one?
It's not the easiest. If the freaking zombies are smart, it could be one of the hardest ones. With the boat, it all really just depends. And with bunker, it all depends on how many zombies there are. We left a lot of people behind. Wow, look at them. They're just hopping after us. And the zombies are right behind them, too. Dude! Did you not hear what I just said? We left like four people behind. There's four people right here. And the zombies are right behind those four people.
There's 14 of them and 8 of us.
Are you not listening? Are you deaf? Look at the zombies chasing after the four people right there.
I can hear you clearly.
Uh-oh. They killed somebody! Do not let them up here! Do not let them up here! Kill them! Uh-oh. You know what, this is what makes it, the helipad so hard, is that the zombies could go inside of the helipad. And then you will be screwed if too many of them go in there. Fuck, get in! Shit! Kill the zombies first! Shit! No! Get off! Shit! Get off of the fucking helipad, please! Stop it! Stop it! Fucking die, damn it! Huh?
Oh,
did you fall off? Oh my god, you fell off.
Oh my god,
you jumped off.
I did not jump off. Okay, listen to me. I was stuck to another zombie. And then because of that, I glitched out of the helicopter. That was... okay, listen to me. It was not my fault. I did not jump off. I even recorded that stuff.